Welcome to the Mitchell Wind Tunnel. The facility is 3.5 metres wide, 2.4 metres high, and we can do up to 40 metres a second, and that's matched wind and road. So we have a moving ground system with ground and air suction that we can use. We work with everything from motorsport companies and automotive companies, as well as UAV work and fixed wing drones. We have in-car balances that we can use for race car work. We've also used that for drag reduction of lorries and high-speed trains as well. We have an overhead balance, which is six component that we've used for everything from fixed wing drones to ship models and underwater autonomous vehicles. And we also have a 5-volt probe system, which is used in parallel with motion capture to do real-time volumetric flow analysis around models.
The uniqueness of this facility is the size of the test section, which lets us put in large-scale models and even full-scale objects, so athletes can come in person and do their testing, which means we're matching Reynolds numbers, which is great for high-fidelity experiments. One big application that we're using this tunnel for is looking at energy efficiency in aeronautical and maritime applications. And this is going to be really important for us to reach our goals of net zero.
As well as the scale of the facility being large enough to accept large models, we also have the ability to be very flexible in the way that we book the tunnel and the support that we can provide in terms of access to facilities, be it workshop or technical expertise, is second to none.